Hey guys, welcome to my channel. In today's video I'm going to be reviewing I Want Choo by Jimmy Choo. Now, can you see how stunning this box is? As soon as I saw it, I first thought this would be a perfect Christmas gift, especially as a gift set. Now, can you see the sparkle? I don't even think the camera is doing it justice. So amazing. It reminds me so much of Jimmy Choo sparkly shoes, glittery shoes, heels. They're so stunning. And this box is so amazing too, even more so in person. And this is the ball. It has Jimmy Choo initials here and then this sparkly moment here with the name Jimmy Choo. And it has this stopper that needs to be taken off. And then this isn't a cap, this is actually a sprayer. Bam. Did you see that? Bam. The sprayer is really, really nice. I bought this a few days ago in Sephora, but I tested so many fragrances that at some point I couldn't smell anything anymore. And then it all started smelling exactly the same. And I didn't know which one to pick. I didn't know what's what. The Sephora employee actually recommended this one to me, so I just went with it. And I'm not disappointed, to say the least. This is basically a floral fruity fragrance. It's really fresh and it's really nice. After initial spray, you can smell just some fruit. I couldn't detect what fruit exactly that was, but in the notes listed, there is a peach and there is a mandarin orange. And yeah, that made sense because it's not completely just peach. It has some sourness to it, and that comes probably from this mandarin. It has that specific smell that it's almost sour a little bit. So when it settles down, it's when it really becomes beautiful to me. You can smell this mix of white flowers like jasmine and red lily. So beautiful. And then this vanilla comes through that gives it a little bit of warmth. So it's really, really nice. That sourness or sharpness from mandarin orange kind of dies down, and then like these white flowers and peach and vanilla take over, and then it's really, really beautiful. The dry down after a couple of hours, I can smell only vanilla or something that once used to be a vanilla. It's almost like a musky smell, and that I can smell for like 2 hours, the last 2 hours probably. Is it my favorite fragrance? Not really. Is it in my top 5 favorite fragrances? No, it's not, but it's still so nice. This lasts up to 6 hours on my skin, which is decent, and it projects okay. It's not a beast projection, it's not like a cloud of scent around you. At least on my skin, it doesn't work that way, unfortunately. Maybe on you it will. Somebody has to be close to you to be able to smell your fragrance. When I smell this fragrance, I think of a woman in like a red dress. I don't know if I'm influenced by the color of the box or whatever it is, but I think of something like that. You could wear it throughout the day, maybe you could pull it off at nighttime if you want something that's more fresh. So for me, this is a really nice scent for spring. It could probably work in summer too and in fall. I gotta be honest, in my opinion, this isn't a unique scent and it couldn't be a signature scent, at least for me. I cannot imagine this as something that I could wear every single day, but it's still really nice, especially if you like fresh scents. And I think this is a crowd-pleasing scent. It's a scent that most people will like. It's not suffocating and nothing like that. And I would rate it basically, I think, around 7 out of 10. That's all for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already. Give this video a like and I'll see you in my next videos. Bye!